Hope you're all doing well this fine Saturday night? Sunday morning? I'm doing good. Hope you're all doing well in your respective days. Just continuing on with some Resident Evil Revelations 2. And we'll see how things go. Again, do any follows, likes, comments, and subscribes that you want to do will all help my channel now and in the future. But until then, we'll just keep a head on straight and go through it.
Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
Track down Alex.
You don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Harry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does.
can to cover up.
No.
Okay.
The only way up is that elevator. No power. That's a problem. Looks like the whole power source has been removed. We'll have to find a replacement to get this baby moving.
Game's never good when it's just like, oh, here, have some bullets. And you're just like, kinda don't want what these bullets are gonna lead to.
Just stay there.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Something tells me this is going to be a pain in the ass time trap.
What was that?
Oh, that's not good, no matter what it is. Written in Russian. Irina's last words. The bodies continue to pile up here. There's so many. My God, what have we done? That woman, that Alex, she didn't come here to save us. She came here to destroy us. My father was right all along. All she wants to do is make monsters and people die. We have been helping her do it all this time. How could I have been so stupid? She injected us all with something. I don't know what it is, but they start to itch. Then their bodies, they just seem to fall apart. Once the blindness sets in, that's the final stage. It's just a matter of time for me too. Oh, Papa, I wish you were here. I wish I could see you again. The island is done for. There's nothing left but death. I don't know how much time I have left. Can't be long. My legs already feel funny. Itching, starting, no focus. Pain, pain, pain in my joints. God help. Well, this seems like it's gonna be hard.
Probably use his power source. This one's dead too. Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt.
shit, that's not brilliant. Nothing you can see here that puts me in immediate danger. Started moving already. Alright, cool.
Stay there.
Gotcha. Just stay there.
Okay.
Follow me.
Right.
Uh-huh. throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
Okay.
Just stay there.
I can't.
Anything to look out for here? No? Okay. Okay, I thought I saw one of those tower medallion up there. Yeah, tower medallion things up there, but I was wrong.
Just stay there.
Okay. No. Come with me.
Coming.
Generator guide. All equipment in the facility, such as lift and electronic doors, is powered by placing a generator in its proper location. If the generator goes missing or falls, there's a backup in the storehouse in the back. Use the conveyor belt. Using the conveyor belt to move it is recommended. Okay, well. Perhaps should have read that. Needed to use all 12 if I knew that I'd like to press, but hey ho.
Oh, come on, not now, damn it.
Alex is gone. There we go. Okay. That's what we got. Looks like just those two. And they're just separated. Which works for me. Note on corpse disposal, February 8th, 2010. We've had a lot of bodies to take care of today, more than usual. These T. Phobos trials can sure burn through the available subjects. We used up 30 bodies in just 3 days. The only thing to do is keep banging them and dumping them in the pit. Shiny that you want to point out to me, little girl? Should we really use your real name, which is Natalia? No, just battle points. AI trying to tell me I'm fine on ammo, or I could always use a little bit more. Seen it earlier. I was wondering why it took me up there for no reason. Oh well. At some point I'll replay this game, and at some point I'll get that sniper rifle, I guess. Just gotta keep it at the bolt action, I guess, for now. get to the other side of this. Tell me what's going on. You got that head shot. Okay, cool. There we go, now they spawned in.
Monster!
That was a waste. Body disposal. Ruby.
I'm on the way.
Nope. Nah, it's not good. Damn, son. Wait for them to spawn in. Cool. Wait half a second for the stealth.
Monster!
Don't accidentally throw a firebomb.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Did you make toast?
I did.
Okay. Just smelling like cooking bread or something, so. Okay. Okay, cool. No. Okay. Yeah. That's one way to put it.
Follow me!
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon. My hair turned gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Well, damn.
Next time on Revelations 2.
My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
Run, 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 run!
All that remains is one final test.
Ooh, what's gonna happen in the next episode of Resident Evil Revelations 2? The final episode, Metamorphosis. We'll find out. Oh, Dragon Ball Z. But yeah, guys, thank you very much for watching, whatever time you're watching this. Again, kind of insomnia, so I sleep late, well, yeah, and game, like, late in the morning. How do we want to do this? Yeah, make that more powerful. Give Moira a load of power-ups. What have we got left? 2,400. Well, isn't that perfect for an increase in my crouch power? What was that? Miss, medical knowledge, charge attack. Yay, crouch power. Cool. But yeah, it might not be the next time I stream, because I do want to check out whatever the extra episodes are, guys. So, and I might do that, because I've got The Struggle and Little Miss, which are extras. Might just do a quick looky-loo, see what the people on the internet say the canonical play should be, and whether I should save any of these for afterwards. But until then, thank you very much. On your little right-hand side, there is the subscribe button. That just gets you subscribed to me. We're looking to get that to its first 1,000, get the monetization going, and then we can see where else we can grow the channel from there. See if we can't add things like merch or whatever like that, but like let's get to our 1,000 first before we start making like proper business decisions. On your left will be the next episode, whether it's the next part Metamorphosis or whether it's the side episodes. That'll be there, and then in your bottom left is the full Revelations 2 playlist. So if you're tired of skipping between videos, or you just want to put something on for God knows how many hours, just click that there, and it'll all be there in sequence order. Till then, thank you very much for your time, and I'll catch you guys in the future.